I really like you.
I really like you too.
It has only been a month since Tom Holland and Zendaya were spotted sharing a PDA in Tom's car, and since then, all kinds of speculation has been swirling about them on the internet. The thing is, their alleged relationship has been shrouded in gossip since 2017 when the actors first appeared together on the screen. The fans continue to claim that Tom and Zendaya are romantically involved. And finally, on the 1st of July 2021, Page Six published the photos of the two hanging out together in Los Angeles. And while Tomdaya's fans are over the moon about the news, they are also wondering how the Avengers family, Tom and Zendaya's co-stars, feel about the long-awaited romance. But to get to that, let's take a look at their relationship history first. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Fame Channel. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Let's figure out all the details. As many celebrities before them, Tom and Zendaya met on set. In 2017, they were both chosen to play main characters in the Spider-Man Homecoming movie, and the speculation started right after the film came out. The actors made such a sweet, nice duo on the screen, so people started seeing Tom and Zendaya as a couple in real life. And this time, the rumors were not completely groundless. The source close to the actors told People magazine that the spark that flashed between them was quite obvious for everyone on set. They started seeing each other while they were filming Spider-Man. Tom and Zendaya had been super careful to keep it private and out of the public eye. Zendaya tried to shut down these rumors by telling Variety this: "We are friends. He's a great dude. He's literally one of my best friends. These past months, we've had to do press tours together. There's very few people that will understand what that's like at 20 years old." Well, for some fans, there are more questions than answers in the statement, because Z basically gave another reason why the two actors are perfect for each other. Tom also added fuel to the fire of gossip. Back in 2017, he was asked in an interview who his first celebrity crush was, and he answered Zendaya. Then he said it was a joke, but the fans were not buying it. But let's get back to recent events. The day before the kissing photos of the 1st of July emerged, Tom and Zendaya were caught on a dinner date in a Thai restaurant near Universal Studios in Los Angeles. Then Entertainment Tonight released a photo of the two spending the 4th of July together and sharing another meal in a casual restaurant in Santa Barbara. The picture also shows them holding hands, solidifying the fact that they are together. All of this news almost broke the internet and got Tom and Zendaya's fans completely crazy. Some of them were waiting for these two to get together for years, and it finally happened. Also, since Tom and Zendaya are big parts of the Marvel Cinematic Universe and the youngest members of the Avengers family, people are wondering what some of their co-stars have to say about this relationship. For some time now, there's a very popular video of Robert Downey Jr. reacting to the kiss between Tom and Zendaya that's been surfing the internet. In this video, you can see Robert Downey Jr. laughing, clapping hands, and sort of rooting for them and saying, "Wow, what do you think of that, huh? Let's give him, Tom Holland, a hand. Tom, you guys are so down the rabbit hole together." And the funniest thing about this video is the fact is that it was 100% fan-made, and it even says that in a video description. Robert Downey Jr. did not react to these events in any way. He obviously has better things to do. For example, to mind his own business. So don't believe everything you see on the internet. Anyway, regardless of this April Fool's joke, many of the Avengers cast are friends with Tom in real life, and they would be more than happy to see these two be together. In conclusion, it is worth adding that Tom and Zendaya have always been super private about their lives, and they never flaunted their relationships in public, and any updates about their relationship status you probably hear from them and not from other celebrities. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay updated on the most interesting info about celebs.